Holy crap. Dude, make sure you like, subscribe for this. This guy spent $8,000.